Your guard felt freaking awesome. Even when I was like fully postured up, still keeping me out of there.
So this frustrating level not being able to transition like I think I should be.
From the guard?
Yeah, because like all the stuff on the feet, like I see all of it. Here, like I feel it, but I don't see it.
Hey, let me point something out. How much of that do you see in MMA versus like BJJ? All that guard game where they're standing up and they're doing, the guy's sweeping them, it's because they can get that gi. They can get that gi at the top and they can break their posture like this. And then everything becomes available. You don't see that shit in MMA because it's not there. They just stay postured the whole time, you know? So don't hate on yourself for that, because there's nothing really there unless you can get like what Gordon does. He gets this, and he drags him in and gets this. Then you can work that game. But until you break them down, you're not. So yeah, don't sweat that. But yeah, if you can find 2-on-1, that's a good thing to play for. And you did, you might have just did one hand.
I don't remember.
Yeah, but that's what you're trying to do. I went the wrong way again, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I was doing this, I was really like posturing.
You always turn in. I don't know why you go.
I really need to drill that because I every time I go the wrong way every time. I'm trying to figure out the triangle posture. One of the things I've been watching is this Wim Dipper guy that does. He plays in that triangle all the time, but he understands the posture. I figured out. I love that you dropped that for
him. It's hard, baby. Yeah. That makes you think you want to pull guard.
Yeah. Swing up.
Again.
I thought I had enough space.
Nope.
Damn.
I got as long of a reach as you do.
No, I mean space, like, see, when my hips move, I can, like, swing my head out. Or you just tuck it good. That was beautiful, dude. You know, you locked out. That was beautiful. I'm actually worried about my shoulder.
I couldn't wake up like I wanted to. I was trying to hit down.
Yeah. The way you actually locked it in, I can't get that first time. Awesome.
Yeah. I think you would belly down to the door so I could just follow your legs. Yeah. But I forgot to hit down for like 2 seconds.
And you perfectly stayed in my body as I rolled that.
So you want me to go to my bed or my side?
Drop it down to the hips and then transition with the other.
I couldn't go do that.
Yeah. Damn, that was good flow. You were hitting that right into it.
Well, I'm frustrated when I'm good. I told you I'm weird. I'm weird with all these muscle ups. I'm pissed off, I do better than
everything.
Oh. If I'm mad, everything just comes in a book.
That was another low. I had nothing. I do want to figure out what the hell I did when I don't know, when you caught my back, you caught like that seatbelt from behind, I stepped into it somehow, and I don't know what it was. I'll just check out the video, I guess.
I don't remember. I was just pissed.
That felt really good, dude. That felt really good.
Bang! Slim Shady can't stand up.